Are you Leah? Rumford said you survived the Fallen Star.
I did, but it blasted my uncle, Deckard Kane, into the depths of the old cathedral. I tried to search for him, but the dead were already rising. I came back here to rally the militia, but...
Watch out! The wounded are turning!
This is killing business.
The dead will overwhelm us all unless something is done.
I will make certain that doesn't happen. Your town is safe.
Thank you. You should speak with Captain Rumford at the gate. He can tell you what to do. Siege for 6 days now. Uncle Deckard is still missing. Captain Rumford and the others are losing hope. I tell them not to lose faith. But if help doesn't arrive soon...
16 militiamen went out. Only Rumford came back.
Zakharum has fallen to disgrace.
What can I do to help you fight the risen dead?
I admire your courage, but Captain Dalton and the militia were slaughtered by those things. Only I survived.
Thanks for the warning, but I won't be dying today.
Well, I have seen you fight. Strike at the wretched mothers and their queen. They're the ones vomiting out these horrors.
They're attacking the barricades!
That's one of the wretched mothers. There are more of them in the ruins down the road.
Attacks, at least for now.
Your defenses are nothing.
Tristram. Diablo himself once walked this place.
Thank you for your help, but could you talk some sense into Leah? She won't give up on the idea.
Nor should she.
I promised Marco I'd protect him, and now he's dead.
Come, let us search for your uncle.
We'll need to open the cathedral first. The guards locked it up before they were ambushed. Here, let me open the gate. Adria was my mother, but I don't know much about her. She died when I was very young. I was raised by Uncle Deckard.
What about your father?
I'm told he was a great warrior who was lost when Tristram fell to the demons.
Look, a hidden cellar. Follow me.
I think there was more to your mother than you know.
People said she was a witch, but I never believed it.
Here's the key, and my mother's journal. What I've seen of it is disturbing. I want to know more about her, but that can wait. We need to save Uncle Deckard first.
I will search the...
Thank you.
Aiden came to me last night. I suspected what was lurking within his troubled heart. I consoled him as best I could. Regardless, wherever he's headed, hell will surely follow in his wake. The shadows close in on Tristram once again. But like Aiden, I'll be gone before they fall.
So this is Tristram. The fallen star is somewhere inside. This must be where the star fell. Its crater is tinged with some strange magic. Time.
Stay back. Back. May this wedge hold. Skeleton King.
The power of the fallen star awakened me. And soon, all will suffer as I have suffered. Gods, bring me his bones.
Here to bring you back to Leah.
Oh, it is wonderful to hear that Leah is well. I fear the worst. I learned of this secret passage through old maps I found. We must discuss the fallen star. Follow me.
I have fulfilled my promise to Leah and rescued her uncle, Deckard Cain. Now, all that stands between me and the fallen star is the Skeleton King, who has returned to darken Tristram once again. Uncle, you're alive!
Thanks to you. And your friend.
Our time is run,
not...
please. Thank you.